There's an app that connects Bitcoin and Lightning payments to your bank account. Next on your 4 Minute Bitcoin. Today's show is from a post by Jack Martin at Cointelegraph and brought to you by the BitBlock Boom Bitcoin Conference that's coming to Dallas, Texas in August. Jack Mahler's developer of the Zap Lightning Wallet announced his new app, which allows users to send and receive Bitcoin and Lightning Network payments directly from and to a bank account. The name of his new app is Strike, which has now entered the public beta phase, and it enables interaction with the Bitcoin and Lightning protocols with no wallet, seed, channels, liquidity, or white papers, while Know Your Customer or KYC protocols are kept to a bare minimum. Mahler's wants Bitcoin to reach mainstream adoption, so he created Zap in 2018, and Zap was one of the first desktop wallets making the features of the Lightning Network accessible through a user-friendly interface. Last year, Mahler's announced his intent to develop a platform offering instant debit card Bitcoin purchases through the Lightning Network, and Strike is the result of that work. Now, while the Strike app does let one use Bitcoin with a debit card or bank account, it can also be used for remittances and personal payments, micropayments, and both online and offline purchases. It also comes with a Strike.me social media profile, which lets users accept free payments from anywhere in the world by an online QR code, and payments received are instantly converted into fiat. One of Mahler's key objectives was to meet regulations while reducing KYC and anti-money laundering procedures, saying the last thing he wanted is to introduce a new group of users to Bitcoin, only to have them treated as criminals as soon as they downloaded Strike. Rather than accepting the commonly utilized approach, he set me about meeting lawyers and educating regulators to work out how much Know Your Customer and anti-money laundering was good enough. Now, with the average payment value in the private beta being around $27, there's little need for mass collection of information and identification. Most users of the app will only need to enter a name and phone number to start using the app. Now, there's reportedly a Strike Visa debit card in the works, along with a rewards program through partnered merchants and referrals for friends and family both. Now, Strike has also been working to provide merchants with tools to process contactless payments, and an improved e-commerce system is also being rolled out. It sounds like Mahler is creating something great here with Strike. Let me know your thoughts, as always, in the comments. And this episode is brought to you by BitBlock Boom. The great Bitcoin conference is coming to Dallas, Texas in August. And as always, I'm saying Bitcoin conference because Bitcoin is all we talk about at BitBlock Boom. We don't talk about altcoins. We don't talk about crypto. Just talk about Bitcoin. So if you're interested in Bitcoin, take a look at BitBlockBoom.com. I hope I get to meet you in person in Dallas at BitBlock Boom this year. I'm Gary Leland, the Bitcoin Boomer, and thanks for joining me on another 4 Minute Bitcoin Show. This is a BitBlockBoom.com production.